Okay, it is 4 a.m. The morning bell just rang. I think I started a little late. And I just made myself a level 4 pistol. And we're going to do something a little different today. Oh, I gotta put a mod on. I scrapped the other gun for parts. So we finally got a decent pistol to do this level 1 wooden bow junk. But that was some change. And let's do something a little different today, I think. See, 14. I'm going to bring a pistol because, I don't know. I feel like raiding something that's a little different. No bears. A wandering horde came rushing through here in the middle of the night, but they didn't beat on anything. They just went right on by. Yeah, it's worked out pretty good. I still got to upgrade more of this stuff. Like under here. All under here. Let's, do I have a job? Let's go do the survivor set. Wow, seems like we've been here before. Yep, because I already looted. It's the exact same one. Alright. Let's do it again. Alright, where are they hiding at? I think they're in a different spot this time. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Where'd you go? Before I step on this stupid thing. There we go. Alright, where's that bird? Let's see if I can beat him again. Yes, I did. Excellent. Book I already read. Oh, hey there, sir. Go downstairs. Down. Ah! me. Oh, hi, ladies. What are you guys, what are you two doing down here? Yes, I know how to talk. That's it. I'm not sure how much cloth I got. I'm sure I got enough to eat bread. Alright, more handgun parts. These are worthless. Knuckle wraps. Oh, those are better. Good money in that one. Alright. Modify to take the bandolier off. Switch. Put the bandolier in. Might as well repair it. Square, scrap, repair, scrap. Okay. Alright, replace my repair kits. Like nothing ever happened. So, did I miss this last time? I don't remember. I only got 6 lockpicks. I hear footsteps. What are you doing? Well, you're just, some people are just so rude. Yeah, positive. Jesus, I'm positive I didn't do this last time. It's so annoying. One more pickle off. No, I'm not going to waste one. Okay, let's see what was worth. That's bad. I don't have any pipes. That's okay. I'm just going to sell that. Iron. Cooking pot. Coffee beans. And there. Now I can repair it. Should be worth something. 500. Oh, almost a one hitter. Almost. There was some more over here, wasn't there? More over here, and almost one hitter. I'll just eat the darn thing. Way ahead, not smacked. Wood. Look at that, close, I don't want to hit these. Oh yeah, there's more back here. Could be something behind here. Yep, more food. Oh, medical pile over there. I don't think I can get that there. I'm not going to worry about the medical pile thing. Okay, what
meds,
you got for me?
Drugs, booze. I've got it all.
I'll take it all.
Good job. I knew you could do it.
I'll take the ammo.
I need someone who's willing to get their hands dirty.
Could you talk a little faster, please?
If you finish two more jobs this week, I will give you Employee of the Month.
One or two parts, I'll never use them. I'll get rid of the headlights, cash, thunder buy, boots, more boots, schematic, drop book. Okay, let's take a look what she has again real quick. Pretty sure I got an anvil for all my forges. Sure, I'll buy that. Blackstrap coffee. What do I have in here? Oh, yeah, I need that in there. I should get this for the, in case I do get a better machete, though. Where was it? Put the awesome sauce. All right.
Well, you just brightened my day.
Yes.
I'm glad I could help you.
Thank you. Oh, I got enough health bars, really. I'll take the rock posters. Oh, why not? All right. Let's head back home. So, zero. Turn that off. Turn that on. Turn it on again. Meet you back home. Okay, a house. I've done this before. I don't remember any of it. I do remember having trouble making the jump up here all the time for some reason. Let's do it. Oh, let's get rid of this butthead. I missed. There. My bow should be over here. Ding-a-ling. Alright. In true fashion. Pretty sure we go up here. Birds. Floor gives out. Scrap-a-rooney. You forgot to loot the bookcases, you dumbass. Alright, let's do it. Alright. What you got in here, bud? Anything good? Ooh, lucky goggles. Plus four, but it's good. Iron crossbow. Well, I'll read it, but I'm never going to make one. A compound crossbow, yes. Not a regular one. Where are you? Nice try, young lady. Where did you get those shoes? Washing machine. None. Kitchen. Well, let's see what we get. I'll just use the eye candy on my main move. Is that a cotton seed? Well, I'll read it. In a different biome, that would be handy. Even then. I see you over there. Now the painting's gonna fall off. No, it usually does. Give me my arrow back. Oh, a purse. Gee, I wonder what's in it. Nothing as usual. Alright. This ought to be interesting. Uh-oh. Nobody. More ski goggles. Uh-oh. Should have stayed asleep. Empty. I do need some springs, however. Let's see what these have for us. Water. Empty jars. Arrow back. Die. And turtle it. Let's grab some cobble. It's getting close to the point where I really don't need it a whole lot. So close to one hitting. Oh, there's a dog in here. Make sure Jeremy loaded. There we go. I thought for sure he would have heard me. I got enough candles. Okay, let's open it up. Let's waste a eye candy. Scrap. Scrap. Oh, let's try the looting goggles too. See how much. Blood bags, oh boy. That really helps. Oh, a speaker. See, I do better with this. Oh, here we go, big loot. Tier 2 piece of crap. Leather leg armor, I'll just scrap it for the leather. See, well, it's mixed feelings. I mean, sometimes you're going to get good loot no matter what, sometimes you're not no matter what. It's kind of a... I guess that's it. Check the mailbox.
You are meds, drugs, booze. I've got it all.
I'll take the way ahead mod. East.
I got just the job for someone with your talent. Fantastic! Hope to see you soon.
We got two pairs of ski goggles. Oh, one of them. I could sell one of them because I'm supposed to wear the other one. I don't know what the hell am I going to do with a speaker. Here are the boots. Baton parts, military armor parts. I probably should be keeping them for later game. For now on, I'll keep the military armor parts.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Oh, I found that tier 6 padded armor. Put the pocket mod on there. And, make it pink. How's that look? How about purple? Doesn't look too awful. Alright, let's put these back on. And right now, I am pretty disgusted that I never looted the bookcases. As you have seen by now. See if there's any eggs in here. Now this is just a fetch, so you should always close the door behind you because you never know what's gonna happen. The first time I died in this game. Alright, I know I hear you. I hear you. I don't think you can hear that in the recording. The zombie whispers. I don't think that. Ah, here we are. Got you. Ah, I'll just grab the arrowheads. Got plenty of iron arrows. Close quarters. Hello? forget to look up.
Uh-oh.
Holy crap.
You suck, man.
Just don't stand there with your thumb up your ass. You're still standing there. Get up the stairs. What a time for a wandering horde. I got a broken leg. Who hit me?
Uh-oh.
That wasn't fair. I wasn't ready yet. And I'm infected. I'll take care of the infection. That's no problem. Broken leg. Can I make a splint? Yes, I can. Use. Now here's where the health bars come in handy. It's got 39 minutes. It should cut it down some anyways. 29. Can I use more? I don't know. Well, anyways, that scared the bedaddles out of me. I was not expecting that. I'm like, there usually isn't any dogs in this POI. What's going on? I see it up here. I hear more whispers. Wow. Oh, there you are. You know what? Come on, lady.
Uh-oh.
I hear another dog. Where are you? I'm in trouble. I'm just gonna loot and get the heck out of here. I already finished the mission. Go on, take the money and run. Don't quit your day job. Problem is, I can't jump. Alright. Got him. Well, we got our wandering horde out of the way anyway. So you have to loot all this stuff. Thank you. stupid purse. I'm not missing this bookshelf. AK? I'll read that one. I'll sell the other one. I already got a bite. Ah, might as well grab the bones. Yeah, once in a while they throw you those wandering dog, zombie dog hordes, man. Or level six. I'll keep that instead of that. Where's my bike? I can't run because it makes your injuries worse. Thank God we don't have a bicycle, so let's hurry up and turn this in. I've done that POI before. I knew there weren't dogs in there. It just didn't occur to me. It was a wandering horde. I thought I was safe because I just had one, but you know, I go in the middle of the night. Of course, then again, it's not supposed to be predictable.
Don't spend it all in one place. But if you do, make sure it's here.
Armor doesn't slow you down in combat. Oh. I'll just buy that. Special jobs.
I would love. This is dangerous work.
A new trader.
You can handle it.
Is it one I already know, probably? Yeah, that's all right. Yes, I know I'm encumbered. We gotta hurry home. What timing? Holy cow. What a day. Okay. Fire tool. Skill points. Well, I got 6x2, so that's good. I should put one in minor 69er. But I need a better bow. This level 1 is just junk. I'm going to put one in archery. Well, that's it for today's exciting day. I'm just going to sit here and let my leg heal. Till daytime.